hitting the spot. Good morning. There's Logan.
Hey.
There's Evan. What is going on, everybody? Fishing the odds here. Doing some summer Chinook. Super early in the morning, just let the rods out. Sun's barely coming up over the hills there. And I think we're gonna get into a couple summer Chinook today. It's been pretty good down low, below us the last 2 days. A lot of reports of people catching fish, so they should be somewhere in our zone today and tomorrow. So hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Stay tuned for the video.
Tight, buddy. If he's peeling line, we'll pull up, okay? He's just head shaking. We're okay right now.
Yeah, I got it.
There he's going now.
Motor, boys. Be patient on that net, Evan.
Okay. Get over there. Look.
I'm gonna turn the boat, okay? Alright, never mind, I'm not turning the boat. Evan, I got the motor.
Just the right hand.
I'm gonna go forward a hair. Patience. We can wear this fish out for 4 hours, guys. It's a hatcher too.
Yep.
Woo, look at the tone on that. Hey, what do we say, Logan?
Heck yeah.
What do we say?
Nice job.
Beautiful. Good way to start the morning, guys. Beautiful fish, perfect setting. The wind's slowing down. It's getting nice out here. Evan's rewrapping his quick fish. Did some work. Stay tuned. All right, Logan. Backing your quick fish down.
Yeah.
How excited are you right now?
Excited. I was halfway sleeping. I didn't even know what was going on.
I know, it's still like what, 5:30?
5:45.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was an early one.
Yep. We'll take it, huh?
Oh yeah.
Keep backing that quick fish down. Gorgeous. Gorgeous big fish. That's gotta be 18 points.
Yeah.
Got a nice fish in the boat.
Anchor's pulled.
Oh,
140. He's at 150. Oh, 146. Okay, pull the sock. Tighten your drag of hair. Oh! You see him jump out there? Oh!
He was so big out there, huh?
Alright, neutral. Don't I have one? Not too fast, Evan. Not too fast. He's right there. Patience, okay? This is a heavy fish. Evan, 6 feet. Oh, had this fish on for a long time, guys.
Nope, 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 not ready. Nope, not ready.
He is not ready at all, but...
Oh, I tighten your drag, dude.
No.
No, but I get a little bit.
You do not want to lose this fish.
I loosened it up.
Just let him heel over.
Oh, I loosened it quite a bit.
Yeah.
Woo! It's a good fight.
We're just gonna let him keel over.
It's a big fish, dude. Ah, my back hurts. Good job. Good job, buddy. No matter what happens, good job. He's so heavy. He's so heavy. Ah. What type do you want to have? 25, 27s. Better fighting fish I fought for summer fish.
Looks like a stand up on the bow, dude.
Thank you. using my drag just for this too. I'm pulling pretty hard. I loosened my drag just for this too. I'm pulling pretty hot. God dang it. Down to 3:30.
Do not tell me he's anchoring right
now. No, he'll anchor next to us. He's at 20 feet, dude.
He's at 20 feet, dude.
You got a sturgeon on there or what? Again.
I don't like you, fishy. I can't even hold that fish up. That's a toad, boy. Hell yeah. Look at the size of that fish. That's a fat fish. You got a scale? Fish. Let's get a weight on it. That's a beautiful. Hey, it's flat back too. Look at that. We'll take it, huh? Two in the box.
Logan's sleeping, huh?
Yeah, a little bit.
We've seen a couple salmon jump on the bank over there.
It has been a good morning. About to barbecue up some food right now. We're getting pretty hungry. We've seen four other fish go now for all these boats. So that's good. Things are picking up. We've seen one behind us and one in front of us. And magically the fish swam by us. That's all right. We had a good morning, like I said. But hopefully there's another takedown when we're cooking, huh? That's the way it goes. So stay tuned for that. We're getting close to 10 o'clock here.
Look at that. Them dogs are ready.
Are you hungry, Evan?
I am hungry.
What about you, Logan?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Nice fish in the odds, have you?
Thank you.
Hey. Take a bite of that hot dog on camera there.
I'm gonna put ketchup on first.
Oh, fish! Logan, get the net. Here. Logan, here. Oh, oh, oh. Hey. Go.
I'll drive. I'll drive. Alright everybody, we are heading back to the sandbar. Three fish. We're gonna go flay up some fish right now and then get off the water early. It's probably like, what time is it, 12 o'clock?
12:20.
So, getting off the water early. We're grateful, we got some nice fish, had some good fighting, and had some good food on the boat. I'll see you guys back at the dock. Up some fish here. I'll take the eggs that she got me. All right, guys. Logan's flaying up the fish right now. We're back at the sandbar. We are done. We had a good day out here. Didn't we have a good day?
Oh, yes, yeah. We did, sir.
Say bye to everybody, Logan.
See you later, next time.
Anyway, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this summer Chinook video. It's a beautiful day out here. Couldn't have had a better day out here with the guys. So hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Appreciate each and every one of you. More summer Chinook content coming up all the time. Also, we got trout content, musky content. We got all kinds of stuff coming up. So hit that subscribe button.